Then, in 1939, a 21-year-old dancer made her debut in motion pictures. Her name was Vera Zorina. With a lovely face and figure, she not only was an excellent dancer, she was also an appealing actress. Although Zorina's film career was brief, it was impressive because of the memorable dance sequences choreographed by her husband, the brilliant George Balanchine. This pas de deux with Charles Lasky as her partner is from the film On Your Toes.